test flight today?
They call it a Babaloon. 40 times larger than a bomber wing.
A huge barrel with wings.
Barrel? That's that ale.
Don't even start, Rupert.
Man can dream, can't he?
Gerald, I object to leaving our border post to attend mass at Youngsburg.
Well, it's orders, and we live to serve. For what it's worth, I agree with you, though.
Cursor with the left thumbstick. Press A to move and B to halt.
Let's go.
Dislike being spied on from above. Have they never...
Shy, are we?
Move that way.
You know, Ben wants me to court his daughter.
Did Ben say so, or did you?
Attracted to you. Must be the wide shoulders.
Or the fat head.
Oh, I think I got some Rupert.
You're just jealous. I could see it in her eyes. She ran away, blushing.
Right. She was probably gonna be sick.
Don't believe me? I'll show you. Check out these delts.
Oh, no.
Oh, God.
This reeks of the Hex.
Gerald, we must go. Essa needs to be warned.
Wait! Look!
Make them pay with their blood.
Swing away, boys!
Dismantle their infantry first. Find their leader.
You need me or Helen to help. Press A and S, B and Y together. We got over to an SP.
Crossing the border.
Let's finish him off.
No. We'll report to Hugh first. We can't cross the border without orders. This is war.
Shouldn't we interrogate one at least? Let me do it.
Helen, get a hostage. And kill the rest.
My pleasure.
They will pay for this.
This is strange.
What is?
The damage to the town wasn't fresh. More like a day or so ago, yet the Vels were there. Why would they return to a place?
Vels.
No, Ellen's right. It doesn't. General Hugh, Greyhampton was attacked.
What?
The town was in ashes. We engaged a small band of Vellies and captured one of them.
This means war. Gerald will.
Rupert begged for the task.
Once you've gotten all you can out of it, post its head on the.
General Hugh has summoned the officers. Your presence is required at the main cap.
Word from the. War is upon us. We have been called upon to reclaim the holy ground lost nearly 50 years ago. An army from the capital will join us in Raven Meadow. Because of our unique knowledge of the landscape, we will lead this crusade. The Ecclesian has sent the Holy Ground Reclamation Army. They will pass through Ettendale in the north and head. Men, this war has not been chosen lightly. Our destiny calls. All Essa troops will assemble at the castle gate at first light. Tonight you are to eat and be merry, but refrain from the drink of the vine. For tomorrow we march.
Pay attention to the morale of the men. When you're ready, go to the gate. The men are assembled.
Before us lies Heck territory. Their border guard will be patrolling, so stay alert. Soldiers, we are about to strike your positions in readiness. Sappers and catapults are to concentrate on destroying their barricades. The rear line will attack the main enemy forces and give cover to the sappers. Once the barricades are destroyed, we will advance inside. His Majesty will be watching. Fight with honor. Archers, two positions. Infantry, form up. Charge!
lower, we will see you just call.
Healing spells on us.
Shots are under attack.
Soldiers, to the walls.
Let's go. Move that way.
They're trying to surround us.
Attack!
Thank you.
go.
Didn't your arm master teach you to block with the B button? If I'm too much for you, why don't you call on your friends for help?
Thank you.
Where's the captain?
Pushing up daisies.
Are the sappers wiped out?
Afraid so. We still have archers, though.
Damn. We can't breach the wall without the sappers. Have the archers join us. We'll move to the center and support the catapults. Troops, for the catapults.
Archers ready.
Let's get them.
Forward!
Side.
What was that sound?
Might have been me. I'm hungry.
Cavalry archers.
Stand fast. Standing still is a creeping block. Archers, hit them before they're out of range.
You can select troops to command with the left or right triggers.
Charge!
Let's go.
Move that way. Forward.
Your order.
Archer.
Everyone ready?
Attack. Move. Charge.
Move.
Attack. Charge.
Take down the wall. Move out.
Move. Let's go.
Damn it. Help the catapult. Now.
ready.
All troops, get to your standby positions and charge in when the catapults bring down the wall. Move!
Move that way.
Of Raven Metal will feast on their corpses.
Who's that one?
The enemy is destroyed or has fled, but their leader has eluded us.
And we'll get that bastard yet. Ellen, sort this out and report to me back at the camp.
Move!
By your valor, Raven Meadow is the first victory in our crusade.
Thanks, old friend, but I'm not holding my breath.
get promoted. That way I can say I served.
You're a good man, Rupert. Don't believe what the others say.
Why, if it isn't General Gerald?
Walden. Rupert.
Been a long time, Walden.
Rupert, still at Gerald's side. I mean, General Gerald. I hear from...
What is it that you want, Walden?
Tachi. Don't forget that we're in this thing.
Well, it's a bit premature.
Yes, well...
When I met him 10 years ago, I thought he was such a jerk.
I better report to Hugh. I need...
Gerald, your wise decisions were key for this victory. Had the front line been eliminated...
Thank you, sir.
Another thing, Gerald, we interrogated a...
Tell me.
Rainier's troops are headed this way.
And?
The leader who escaped us at Raven Meadow. He alone holds the plans for this attack. We're...
How do we know any of this is...
One of our scouts has seen a head camp.
I understand. And I have a score to settle.
Good man. You leave in the morning.
Thank you.
We'll be going together tomorrow, right?
So you've heard. Fine.
Are you quite satisfied that our frontline troops died?
You insult me and their memory. They fought for what they believed in.
You are so naive. Gerald, do you know why we are going to the Holy Ground?
I'm a soldier, Walden. It's not my place to ask such things.
Why do you think His Majesty is interested in this war?
To take back what we never should have lost.
I'm sorry that you actually believe that. Gerald, this conquest is far from holy, and even farther from honorable. Your troops should know this.
That's your opinion. But I know that no one wants to die without a righteous cause. And anyway, my hatred against those bastards burns, regardless of religion.
Be careful, Gerald. You have a history of turning your back on religion and using troops for personal reasons. Your parents had to find out the hard way. Don't let history repeat itself.
You speak another word about my parents and I'll kill you where you stand.
Calm down, my old friend. You need to blow off some steam. Try visiting the barracks.
Your advice is...
Aye, General.
You can purchase equipment and abilities at the barracks.
Seems we know where to locate the Dark Leap.
Searching, crackhead.
Where?
Greywood Forest. General Hugh has dispatched a spearman troop to join us. Unfortunately. Alan, we all set?
Infantry.
Let's...